Hi, my name is David. I am currently studying a Master's in Research in Economics, and I am a Black Bristol Scholar. I decided to be an economist. I was always a very curious kid in terms of prices and how business worked. So I would go to a supermarket with my mom and always be, you know, having a look at the different prices of items and comparing them with other shops. That kind of sparked my interest, and then doing it at sixth form, I loved it even more, and the rest is history. When I found out that I got the Black Bristol Scholarship, it was a very surreal moment for me. I remember throwing my phone across the room because I didn't quite believe it had happened. I was with my mom and my girlfriend. I burst out crying. It was unbelievable. Before that point, I was 2 weeks away from deferring my MRes in economics, but obviously with the scholarship, it was now possible to complete it. So, very great moment and one that I will never forget. To be part of the first cohort for Black Bristol, I feel very privileged. I feel this sense of responsibility to be an example to other people who come from similar backgrounds to me or look like me. So it's something that I take very seriously, and I try to spread the word that other people can, you know, also achieve their dreams and be in a position that I have been privileged to be in today. So very honored. To fellow alumni who have funded scholarships like mine and others, I would first of all say a big thank you. I would also encourage them to continue donating. It helps people like me better achieve their dreams and further their education. And on the other hand, it also benefits society.